So Arlo, tell me your story.
You guys got a picture of me, and the shelter said, "Oh, this is the sweetest dog. We just love him. He's so sweet." And you guys saw my picture, and you said, "Yeah, sure, we'll take him. Yeah, he's adorable." And so I got to the vet's office, and the vet calls and says, "What are you gonna do with the leg?" And you guys said, "What?
No, the broken leg."
Well, yeah, I was getting there, lady.
All right, fine.
And you go, "Well, what's wrong with the leg?" And they go, "It snapped in two." And you said, "What?" What do you mean it snapped in two?
Weren't aware.
My leg was snapped in two.
So it's doing really good.
Yep, I really want to get up and run away,
but
I can't.
And you can't. You're still cage wrapped, unfortunately.
But you know what? It's going to heal just fine.
It is.
And I am going to be happy and sweet as ever.
And we really love you.
Look at all this hair, man. You could do like hairdos.
I think. Braiding.
And I don't even want those treats
anymore.
You're
just funny. Funny little thing.
And I just want to hang out with a person.
So here's the leg. And
I've got four of them.
Yeah, and it's got pins.
Yep. We
had it checked, and it's healing well.
You're boring.
Sometimes.
Yeah.
Okay, so on we go, and we're going to get you home.
I think so, because look how freaking cute I am.
Oh, you are.
I'm wicked cute.
You're wicked cute.
I know. Aww. Okay.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.